Oh, I was able to do it. Wow. That might actually come in handy. Did I get a pure platinum? I don't think so. What'd I get? Oh, I did! Holy shit, I didn't even get touched. Damn. Take it. Full free. Run it out. Oh, this fucking part. This shit's gonna take fucking forever. Little ass girl. Oh no. Who did this? It's not like I don't know him. Come on. What? Why? Where are you at? Oh. Oop. Damn! Instant death. That counter. Dude's getting in that ass so hard. Ugh. And just because. I take not getting hit twice in a row. I don't like that. It's the most goofiest thing I've ever seen. Yeah, I think I can deal with not getting hit twice. And I thought this was gonna take forever. It took no time at all, actually. Alright, let me make sure I'm not missing anything down here. Shouldn't be, but you never know. Alright. Get out of there. Look! like that. Enemies. Almost killed me.
Doing in here? Are you hiding something from me? Come on. I'm going to regret this.
Oh,
I'm not normally one to play savior, but I suppose I can make an exception and kill all of you. Just this once, of course.
Mitigating the shit out of damage. Mother's love. That's right. I forgot about that. If you, I believe if you don't let her get hit whatsoever, and she takes no damage, you get an achievement for it.
The stars. Let me see what spring is like.
Mommy!
Was I just singing?
Mommy!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down, little one. I am not your mother.
But, Mummy...
Will you quit calling me Mummy? Oh. If there's two things I hate in this world, it's cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry. Fine. You've got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Cereza.
Cereza? You're not from Figreed, are you, little one? Where are you from?
I'm from my house.
Well, now. I'll hazard a guess. This isn't your home. So what on earth are you doing here?
My daddy told me to come here.
And whereabouts is this daddy of yours?
He was at work, but now I don't know where he's gone. I want to go home.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go, anyone. So you better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mommy.
Come now, little one. I'll help you out of here, but that's all. And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear and you'll be crying alone. Got it?
Okay, Mummy.
Oh, we'll take that pure ass platinum. Well, that's three for this one level. It's actually not bad. Damn ruins. Seriously, have we gone anywhere without there being fucking ruins somewhere? Like, can't fight you guys like this. What the hell? There we go. Forgot. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, she would be right there. Stop hitting the little girl. And she keeps appearing behind me. Dude, I'm glad the other one just stood in one goddamn spot. Shit. Alright. What the hell? Throw a car. Back up. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. Oh, you son of a bitch. Fucking playing babysitter.
Lost to begin with.
Oh, well then.
Mommy.
Don't worry. It's always scary the first time you see them. So, where was I? Oh, yes. Your kind invitation. I do hope you've prepared dessert as well.
And that girl is now dead.